Well, hello everyone. It's Gianni Ubriaco, the Soul Pilot, with you again. Thanks so much for joining me. Spring is in the air, it's on the way. Things are starting to open up. There's a lot to look forward to. So today we're going to focus on gratitude. Giving thanks and praise for all of our blessings from the past and the present, and all the blessings on the way. They are truly the stepping stones towards a happier, healthier life. So let us take this time now to count our blessings and to feel gratitude for all of them. And take your time going within yourself and start to really think about all the things that you're grateful for. All the big things and all the little things. And take your time focusing on one blessing after another, enjoying what is, being grateful for what you have. Letting go of anything that brings you down or distracts you. Shifting away from what you don't have to what you do have. Anytime you catch yourself drifting, thinking about things you don't have, just be aware and gently and lovingly your time readjusting, refocusing on what you do have, trusting and knowing that you will always be provided with everything you need. And the more grateful you are, the better you're going to feel, the more you're going to have to be grateful for, the more you're going to be blessed. Be grateful for your vision, for your hearing, for your thinking, for your feeling, for your body's ability to move and do everything that you do. Just think about your body for a moment. All the beautiful systems within you that work so well, that you don't even think about, don't even have to worry about, because everything's running perfectly within you. Be grateful for them. Even if there's a part of you that's not functioning perfectly, recognize the 99% of your body that is functioning perfectly. And being grateful for that. Being grateful for you're starting to warm up. All the things you have to look forward to. Everything is really opening up all around us, literally and figuratively. Spring is on the way. Time of rebirth. Being born anew. And this is your time to open up to all of that. And to be grateful for all of it. For everything you've learned. Even your obstacles, your challenges. How they helped you. How they shaped you. How you persevered and found a way and are still moving forward. Being grateful for all of it. Being grateful for you. All that you are, all that you've become. How you're blossoming. Knowing the best is yet to come. And imagine a path before you now as you count your blessings. Every time you think of a blessing, put a rock down, a stone on the ground. That's your blessing. And then take one step on that stone, and then another blessing. Take another step forward, and then another, and then another. And see how all of your blessings are stepping stones. So much stuff to be grateful for. Everything is helping you. Everything is helping you move forward on your path. Being more and more grateful with every step. Seeing more and more of the things to be grateful for with every step. Opening up more, feeling better, healthier. Developing an attitude of gratitude, looking for more and more things to be grateful for. Seeing how there's no limit to the gratitude, there's no limit to things to be grateful for. Everything truly is a gift. Everything truly is a bonus. Everything is icing on the cake. Helping us grow, helping us develop. Being grateful for all of it. Letting go of any victim mentality. Embracing the truth that you are a victor, blessed immeasurably, all of it, truly a blessing, truly a gift, recognizing we are not owed anything, and everything truly is a divine blessing. Sitting in that gratitude, taking this time to thank Creator, our angels, our loved ones, everything around us, all the blessings, and thanking ourselves for taking this time, being grateful for us, for who we are and who we've become, and all the things to come. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bringing all that energy back to this time, back to this place. Feeling grateful.